Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith. Welcome to today's game.
This is the home team lineup.
In goal, David Ospina. James Rodriguez starts alongside Freddy Guarín in the middle of the park.
And in the shot, goal! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Chance to put it in the box from here.
Zaha.
Here's Linga.
And shoots!
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
And in it goes. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
It's Jesse Lingard.
Looking to win it back.
Neatly intercepted. Lingard.
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
To level it up now. To the rescue, and how.
This turnover could be costly against the side.
James Rodriguez with an incisive pass.
Break still on. Delivery to the far post.
Not trying to catch this cross. He's punched it away.
Freddy Guarín. Guarín. Arias. There's some potential in this move.
Hit in hard and low.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Guarín.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Good vision. Cuadrado!
That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Cuadrado.
Guarín!
Picked up easily by Pickford.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Now Rodriguez. Lema. I wonder whether it will be a happy birthday for him. I think the result's going to decide that.
Surely, the equaliser. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
It will be a corner.
Corner played into the middle.
He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Zaha, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Lema,
trying to steer it through. Just the keeper to beat. Falcao, and there it is!
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end. The kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Could pull one back here. Oh, but no! It was a great opportunity to get back into the match.
Well, will they live to regret that? It was a great opportunity, Spurs.
He's cut that out well, well read. That will be a free kick. No booking, Alan. Just a bit of a warning. He won't get away with another one, though, I don't think.
No, I don't think that's probably his last warning. So it's good to see, though. Sometimes referees giving a little bit of leeway.
The goalkeeper
It's his ball. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Switch of emphasis going inside. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Got the tackle in.
And the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
And there is some...
Shot on! Delightful touch to score the goal.
Goal for the visitors.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Davinson Sanchez.
Sanchez. Now this looks promising. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Davinson Sanchez. Murillo. Jose Izquierdo.
Here's Bellerin. It's Jesse Lingard. Wijnaldum. Now Lingard. And they've spread it out wide here. Robertson. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. And that's been adjudged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough.
Murillo. Rodriguez.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
Machado.
Goalkeeper out of position. And from close range, he really should have scored.
Well, he should. That was a golden opportunity spurned.
Cuadrado.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Got himself a goal, but he does need a little...
Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge.
Murillo.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. James Rodriguez with an incisive pass. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Murillo.
Izquierdo. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Defended well. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Murillo. Davinson Sanchez.
Lema. It's Rodriguez. Falcao. He's through. Has to get it into the box. Gonna try one now. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
But
got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Excellent interception. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Lingard. And now the shot! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Well, we've got the corner here, and they're desperate to get a goal from it, to get on level terms. Corner swung in, and the corner punched away. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Might just be an equaliser on the cards here, Martin.
Got to it somehow.
What a stop. That was heading right into the corner.
It's gone for a corner. Corner played in. Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Cuadrado. It's a good cross.
Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Zaha.
Not one from the textbook, that one, a booking, I think.
Oh, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
Trying to catch the other team out, guiding the pass through. Now Cuadrado.
They've opened them up here. Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Wijnaldum. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Luis Muriel. Going forward well. Now Lingard. Zaha. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Jorginho Wijnaldum. He has to clear it. He has cleared it well.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, they will have rehearsed this situation, how to defend a corner. They've all got their jobs. In goes the corner.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right.
The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Tell the keeper was pleased with that, and why wouldn't he be? At the top draw, that save.
Free kick. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Falcao, and it's in the net for the goal.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
The referee went straight away, pointing to the spot. Penalty kick.
Oh, was the contact? Did he dive? Love to see the replay.
He scored from the spot.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. The scorer will be very proud of this, but it won't mean too much in terms of the result. Just a personal triumph for him.
I think so. The opposition really had stopped.
He's in.
K.
clever ball.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
The advantage given there, and it
lost control, and you get in trouble for that.
It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question. There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Falcao. And that's good support as they build this attack.
It's a very good interception.
The fourth
3 minutes, that's what's...
Real chance.
Of 3 minutes.
Probing the pass.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
They've given it straight to the opposition. Muriel.
Can he find Falcao?
Cleared away, well away from goal.
And there it is, it is over.
A glorious game of football. You can't really ask for much more than what we've seen here today.
No, I don't think so. Both sets of players given full value for money and some wonderful ability out there.
Clarify all the time.
Hello everybody, I'm Martin Tyler, alongside me the familiar voice of Alan Smith.
This should be a cracker today, really looking forward to it.
So this is how the hosts line up today. John Stones starts with Aymeric Laporte as the centre-backs. And now the shot! Opportunity now. Lamar,
chance to cross it,
looking for teammates in the middle. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Wijnaldum. To Robertson. Lingard, trying to slip it through. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Being closed down. Rodrigo. Harmlessly through to the keeper. Plenty of width for the team to put them in front.
He's got such an appetite for goals, Diego Costa. And he's satisfying himself here by taking that chance.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And it's out of play. Gelson Martins. It's Lingard. Going forward well. And that's what a coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle. Zaha. Oh, it could be on.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
Good challenge. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Spaced across the ball now.
Space to try and hit it now. And he's put it in for the goal.
For the visitor.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Zaha. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Gelson Martins. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Oh, he's totally, totally done the defender.
Not really away from the threat here.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
And here they are, on the attack.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Not very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Can find some space here on the flanks. They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found... It's a quick break.
Real chance now.
Blocked off the pass there.
Lamar. Shot off!
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Really in the clear now, in on goal. He's in the clear.
Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Read the play well.
Now he's looking for support. He's beaten his man.
Now the shot! It's a goal!
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Rodrigo can't keep the ball at the moment.
Crafting the through pass.
Now, can he take them on?
Lingard. Referee went straight away, pointing to the spot. Penalty kick.
Oh, was the contact? Did he dive? Love to see the replay.
He's off.
Well, I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
He scored from the spot.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer.
For the host, number 5, Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Was space to get the cross in. Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball.
They might have played him in here.
Bit of space for him, now out on the wing.
He can cut it back now. Got in the way.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Now Lingard. Bernard. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Now Lingard treads it through.
Real chance.
Lovely, incisive pass.
And he scored!
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2.
Number 17.
Diego Costa.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum.
Oh, it's a back heel. Easy on the eye, but rather easy for the opposition.
He's read that with great vision here.
Oh, it's a great goal!
Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance. Tremendous entertainment here. There's the halftime whistle, and it's 3-3 at the break.
Time now for the second half to start. Can he clear his lines now?
Lamar to take the lead.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Now Lingard.
You see, Lingard gives it away.
Good place to win the ball here.
It's a very good interception.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, a really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. can find some space here on the flanks. Now this is an interesting attack. Perry. Dani Parejo. Lamar.
They can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Chance to put it in the box from here. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Corner swung in. Keeper goes for the punch from the corner.
Rodrigo.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go. And
well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side. The referee had the option, maybe, of producing the red card again, but it's just yellow, and they've seen too much red already.
Well, I don't think you can have a go at the ref. This team is playing with a lack of discipline. Too many...
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Well, they got away with it in the end.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Rodrigo.
Given away untidily by Jesse Lingard. Now that's a throw. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Oh, he's totally, totally done the defender.
Saul. Gelson Martins.
Rodrigo.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. John Stones. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's diffused the danger. Diego Costa with the clever pass. Wonderful interception. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
And there is some backup for him in this position. Rodrigo.
Saul.
Diego Costa, in powerfully there. Wijnaldum. Dani Parejo.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Saul. Shot off!
Good block. It's a throw-in given. Very close to being a corner.
Well, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they have right to suspect that, because the away team here really are trying to tick down the clock and get something out of this match.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Threading it through. Lamar was nowhere near in the end. And he was right in at the goalkeeper.
Yes, one thing missing, but missed by that distance. A bit embarrassing for the lad.
Coming onto the pitch, number six.
10 minutes left of regular time.
It's Lingard. Lingard! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And they've spread it out wide here.
Oh, that looked painful. I think he's pulled a muscle. And that will be a goal.
kick. Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
Well, he scored what might be a really important equalising goal. Might his team get a winner now? Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Christian Teo, Morata. Oh, what a chance that was, and what an important interception.
The value of an
crafting the through pass. Could be the winner. He's blocked the shot well. Oh, that's a Lingard! Tried to steer it in, but it's past the post.
Yeah, all the good players put those kind of misses out of their mind and come back again and do better next time.
Christian Teo, good vision here. Alvaro Morata.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes. Of
interception here. Morata. Markovic. Oh, that is the final whistle.
This record is intended to help you check your playing equipment without the use of measuring instruments, and remembering that the ultimate aim is to produce sound which is completely acceptable to the listener. I'm tired of fate, fortunes being sold. I'm tired of my ties burning.